Good morning. Happy Monday. It's time to get it. Real quick, I just wanted to give you guys some tips on something that you might want to ponder with in your mind today. Have you ever heard a former inmate, or even if you know someone that's locked up, have you ever heard them use the term X amount of days and then a wake up?
X amount of days and then a wake up.
Like, you ever heard that? Like, they'll say 2 weeks and a wake up. What that comes from is it comes from the struggles that an inmate faces while they're locked up, and what they do to themselves to help them deal with their circumstances. Someone says X amount of days and then a wake up. They're shortening the time in their mind, like to grasp it better, like in a better way that enhances their strength or their ability to to make the situation as less complex. When they say we're talking about today's Monday, right? Say I was in prison and I was getting released on Thursday. Today being today, this is what an inmate does. I'm not even lying. You could ask anybody that's been locked up. So being today is that it's Monday. I don't even count today. Like, you know, you got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, right? An inmate won't count Monday since we already woke up. Like, this day is done. We X'ing that one off the calendar from the gate. So Monday don't count. We're gonna count Tuesday, and we're gonna count Wednesday. And then we don't even count Thursday because we just woke up and we X'd off the calendar, and that's the release day. So really, I got 2 days left and wake up. But the most important thing that this does to an individual when they have this ability, I've been conditioned to be able to shorten the length. And if you can apply this in so many ways that will give you encouragement, that will just get you through, you know, like sometimes you know you can do 1 day. Sometimes you know how fast 1 day goes. And so whatever amount of days you can shorten off, I'm telling you, I wanted to give you guys some tips on something that you might want to ponder with in your mind today. And X amount of days and then a wake up.